President Vladimir Putin has received the second shot of a Russian COVID-19 vaccine. The Kremlin said last month that Putin had received the first shot without disclosing details or providing photographs. It has not said which of Russia's three vaccines, the most well-known of which is the Sputnik V, that he has received.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.